The following contest is a fatal five-way, and from El Paso, Texas, the Latina Kid, and from Chicago, Illinois, Corey J. And from Santa Fe, New Mexico, the boss, Lauren Santos.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work.
Rules match is underway. The kind of match that can make or...
cause a follow-up moonsault slam?
Will she take advantage?
As we all know, anything goes in an extreme rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
She responds with a counter. Solid punch. She's losing some steam now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Look out, your shot.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Two. Oh, she kicked out.
Are we sure that wasn't three? Just about as close as you can get.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Going for the home run.
Driving the face down.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Two. What a kick out. I don't believe it.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she...
Cobra clutch. That's it, Steve.
Fading fast.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Double underhook. Got your shot. Gonna be taking that jerk now. There's two. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Both competitors digging into wells. It didn't.
Good to the gun.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Good lord. Scarily close to three.
For these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
She wants to finish this.
Oh, no, not with that.
Here we go. Suplex.
What? Thanks for coming.
She just created a prime opportunity.
A competitor has been She's getting eliminated. Something from under the ring.
Oh, man, come on now. A sledgehammer.
Taken down. Uh-oh.
Slingshot. Somersault. Punch job.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And set right. Off the second rope. Blocker. Sent a message with that one. She kicks out. She kicks out.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. This place is going insane.
Ground beneath.
And here we go. Oh, the moonsault connects.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Makes the cover. She's taking a beating here.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing.
This could do it! And the count stopped short of two.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Incoming!
She misses the mark.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
For the win! Two count! Oh my, still alive!
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. Here we go again. Moonsault.
Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again.
She sent flying into the corner. Off the second rope right to the back of the neck.
She's closing the book on this one.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, the Boss, Lauren Santos.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this. Brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Arrived.
And introducing the...
You can feel the tension, you can feel the anticipation. This could easily be the biggest match in the NXT UK Championship's relatively short history.
Oh, brutal form.
Devastating kick.
Uh-oh. Effectively targeting the arm.
Rolling neck snap.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here. And just able to make it to the ropes. That was a close call.
Elbow drop. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. He kicks out before two.
This match is not going to end so soon.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Drew is capable of throwing some monstrous strikes inside the ring. How can he best make use of him in this match tonight?
Like you said, Drew can put some incredible power behind his blows, and I think the key for him is to make sure he gives every hit his all. There's no room for glancing strikes or quick jabs. Drew needs to go all out.
Landing on top of the skull.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Flying. Miss there.
Oh, stomping away.
Clothesline.
What impact. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Sent into the corner.
McIntyre turns things around.
Uh-oh. Future shot. DDT. Ooh, stinging kick. McIntyre looking to end this.
Flyball kick.
We could have a new champion.
Into the pin attempt. Two. What a kick out at two.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like a champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
McIntyre won't lose focus, though. He's got to remain as sharp as he was a few moments ago.
Ooh. That dodge can buy Drew time. Oh, running knee strike.
Seeing pure aggression from McIntyre.
Drew is unloading offense with all of his staggering power behind it, just like we talked about.
DDT!
The champ getting worked over here.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Elbow smack.
Good. Good night.
Going to see a new champ.
Makes the cover.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and the new NXT UK champion, Drew McIntyre.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.